Bruno Mars lets his insane vocals take center stage during his Billboard Music Awards performance. Today's episode is brought to you by the Uncarrier. With unlimited data from T-Mobile, the party never ends. And Bruno Mars was the epitome of pitch perfect while singing his sexy hit song Versace on the floor at this year's BBMAs. Bruno had our jaws drop into the floor as he sang about Versace on the floor thanks to his insanely powerful voice and mesmerizing stage presence.
Ooh, I love that dress, but you won't need it anymore.
So while we've seen him bust out some crazy impressive dance moves and some dazzling special effects for his previous award show sets, for this year's BBMAs, Bruno changed things up and allowed his vocals to be front and center throughout the whole performance, casually just reminding us that he is one of the most talented singers of all time.
No, you won't need it no more. Let's just kiss till we're naked, baby. Versace on the floor.
Bruno also gave us some major old school Michael Jackson vibes during the instrumental section of the song, where he gave his perfect vocals a short break to show off some perfect moonwalk-inspired moves. Calling him the master of pop would actually maybe feel like an understatement. Okay guys, now I want to know just how obsessed you are with Bruno's performance, so sound off in the comments below with all your thoughts, opinions, and whatever else you want to say. Then click to the left to check out Camila Cabello's performance from the show. Thanks to our sponsor T-Mobile, stream, post, and share all the music and video you want, however you want, with unlimited data.